similar concept. The goal of cloud computing is to allow user to take benefit from all of these technologies without the need for deep technology about or enterprise with each one of them. The code aims to captures and helps the user focus on their core business instead of being impeded by IT obstacles. The main enabling technology for cloud computing is virtualization. Virtualization software separates a physical computing device into one or more virtual devices. It obviously can be easily used and managed to perform computing tasks with operating system level virtualization essentially creating a scalable system of multiple independent computing devices. Idle computing resources can be allocated and used more efficiently. Virtualization provides the agility required to speed up IT operation and reduce just by increasing infrastructure utilization. Autonomy computing automates the process through which the user can provision resources on demand. By minimizing user involvement, automation speeds up the process, reduce labor use, and reduce the possibility of human error. Cloud computing use concept from utility computing to profit metrics from the service use. Cloud computing attempts to address the UI's quality of service and reliability problems of other grid computing model. Cloud computing share characteristics with client-server model, client-server computing refers broadly to any distributed application that distinguishes between service provider or server and service requester. Computer Bureau, a service bureau providing computer service, particularly grid computing, a form of distributed and parallel computing, where BI super and virtual computer is composed of a cluster of network, loosely coupled computer acting in concert to perform very large tasks. For computing, distributed computing paradigm that provides data, compute, storage, and application service. Closure to the client of near user HD devices, such as network routers, furthermore, cloud computing handles data at the network level, on smart devices, and on the end-user client side, or AG mobile devices, instead of sending data to a remote location for processing. Utility computing, the packaging of computing resources, such as computation and storage, as a matter service similar to a traditional public utility. Should as electricity, peer-to-peer and distributed architecture without the need for central coordination, participants are both suppliers and consumer of resources or in contrast to the traditional client. Cloud Sandbox, iLife, is a white computer environment in which a program, code or file can run without affecting the application in which it runs. Characteristic. Cloud computing exhibits the following key characteristics. Agility for organization may be improved, as cloud computing may increase user flexibility with reprovisioning, adding or expanding technological infrastructure resources, just reduction of time by cloud provider, a public cloud delivery model consume capital expenditure, to operational expenditure. Thus, purportedly, lower barriers to entry or infrastructure is typically provided by a third party and need not be purchased for one time or environment intensive computing tax. Pricing on a utility, computing basis in fine grain with user-based billing option. As well as in-house IT skills are required for implementation of projects that use cloud computing. yaitu fiscal project state of the art repository.